Maybe that's what it is. The labyrinth. What if it's suffering? What if it, Bolivar wasn't talking about life or death, but that part in between, that part when you love with all your heart and then your heart breaks. You have to keep living alone. How will I ever get out of this labyrinth of suffering?